No, it's this other guy. He's so gay with the VSS spamming through the building.